missed that run in the Crucible?
Yo, what's up, everybody? How we doing?
The archives giveth, and the cryptarchs make it into something.
So today, we're doing a new little segment of streams here, where I actually use my MIDI saxophone as an actual controller for my Guardian, or any other game for that matter. But we're testing it with this. So I have to use the mouse to make them to move around, but everything else can be controlled pretty much with my saxophone. So we have forward, backwards. We have right, and we have left, left, and we have jump. We have sprint. And then regular walk. Walk, sprint. So yeah, so we're going to have some fun, jump into some Crucible probably, and get it up here, jump into some regular Crucible. Do a little quick play. Yeah, I'm excited to see how this works. Well, I've been testing it offline, but we'll check it out. It's going to be ridiculous. That's for sure. Bubba Doo-day. A little early stream today. Because I feel like it. The fortress on the dead zone. Oh, this will be fun.
Control.
So I'm using a sniper and a submachine gun. So let's see what happens. Is it going to be wacky? That's for sure.
The zones are yours if you fight for them, Guardian. Enemy claims Zone C. Zone B is captured. You have zone advantage.
I'm dead.
get the pressure on. Zone advantage is yours.
Oh. Should have used my melee. Forgot.
Zone B lost. Enemy has advantage.
Got him.
Zone C lost. Enemy has advantage. You have advantage. Your enemy can't
snipe that dude in the head.
Five minutes left. Keep it up. Enemy has advantage.
Almost. Tried to snipe him.
Your enemy has a power play.
Captured.
advantage is yours.
Oh. Supers are wacky. Be able to work better. The switch instruments. He's dead.
You're almost there.
Buddy got me.
Zone B captured. You have advantage. You have advantage. Zone B lost. Tactics bring victory.
Bro, the game's over and you're still shooting me.
Impressive.
That was horrible.
You could give the Red Jacks a lesson in territory control.
Interesting, though. 4 kills. With a saxophone. So cool. I'm sorry, I'm giddy about it. Trying to get some clips here. Yeah, we got one. That's a cool one. Now let's go back in. Let's go back in. So I have to get used to the, because I only use my left hand, because my right hand has to control the mouse. So I got to get used to where all the controls are. But yeah, in order for the guy to run, I have to constantly blow air. So I have to hold the note for like, however long as I can play it. And then, I'm almost tempted to play comp just to see my ranking. Just start a complete comp ranking on saxophone only and build up to levels. That may be fun. Oh, this is the This ship, Jay, what's up, John? This ship is, it's the Zamboni ship from, I think it's like a couple of seasons ago. But yeah, what's up, buddy? Good to see you, my man. I am just messing around here. I got my saxophone here controlling my guardian. I think I'm gonna do a whole comp season on it. Like, just start comp. And see how far I can get on it. That'd be pretty funny. On a PvP, using only my saxophone. Well, I use the mouse. The mouse makes my controls the, because I can only, I need
control.
You can't play more than one note at a time, so it's hard to do multiple things. So I need to be able to move left and to be able to move my guardian around. I have to use my. It's fun, dude. I have a lot of fun. I don't know. It's probably annoying to listen to, but it's pretty fun. But I can use any sound, any instrument. So I can do sax one day, do flute one day. So if I play a note, he moves forward. Sprinting. Left. That's left and right. You beat me. It's really, really easier with auto rifles and stuff. What? Wow. It's pretty crazy, dude. Oh, I got a kill there. I don't know how, but I don't really count. Oh, I almost had him. Oh, no fair.
You captured Zone A. You have zone advantage. Zone B lost. Enemy has zone advantage.
This is a tough board.
Shot them down.
Dude. Shot me before I could kill him. Still gonna get the controls down for firing and like, because the breath controls what happens. So if you don't breathe into it, nothing happens.
Your enemy there's one. Can't kill if they're dead.
I just gotta move. It's tough moving left and right. I gotta get used to that. I got that guy with a sniper. See, the problem is I can't reload. I need to put reload on my mouse. So I use the transversive steps.
I've seen enough. I'm calling this one.
Oh, that's
zone
not fair.
Advantage is yours.
We got mercy? My whole team was bad. All right, I don't feel that bad.
Your enemy has the...
I got 293.
You eat monsters for breakfast. You can win a battle for territory.
But with the transversal steps, if I keep running, it reloads. So, we'll see. But I have to figure out how I have to map reload on my mouse or something. Maybe I'll do a mouse click or reload. My wheel click. I'll do a wheel click for reload. I can set that up. I could probably set that up on here, right? Let's do that right now. So if I go to, yeah, it is a little bit of a challenge. You get used to it though. I'm learning. But it's dude, it's insane amount of fun, man. I mean, it takes like the PvP, which is like can be such like a you know, just a pain in the ass sometimes, and you get so frustrated. But you're playing it on the saxophone, so it's like, you know, it's kind of fun. I wonder if I can make keyboard, if I can make reloading instead of R. Click. Yeah. Cool. Or can I make it? Let's see. Yeah. Or wait. Make it that. Let's make it that. Let's make it the top button. Cool. Wait, do I have to save that? Probably do. I don't. Okay. Let's go back in. But imagine doing like a comp session on it. Like just play competitive. Because I'm zero rank. I could start over and just see how far I can get on playing the MIDI saxophone. It'd be crazy like you know how they have like shortcuts, like you push one button, it does three things. But like me, I just play like a melody and it does those three things. So like if I want to do like a punch, like a shoot melee, like shotgun melee, I would do like two notes, like A to B, and that would give me a shotgun melee. But it's two actions, but it's a song. It's crazy. This is like my music brain goes nuts from all that. Yeah, like a macro, right, a macro, correct. But the macro isn't really a macro, it's just me playing. It's still two notes, but the macro will be like a song. So like or two notes, like A to B would be a punch and a, well actually not on this, it would be D to, it's interesting, man. You could totally set up the key, once I get used to the key, which would be the easiest key binding to do. Because I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I only have 9 notes I could use. And then I can actually have 18. I have 18 notes. I have 18 key buttons because I can make the octaves. Because I can play another note. I don't know. But I don't. We'll see. I'm just, you know, I'm spitballing here. This is just fun. The only thing I'm afraid of is like the constant, like, is like kind of a, I don't know if that's kind of annoying sound. But I think the fun of it, and people knowing what's going on, may make it better. I don't know. It's fun in PvP. PvE'd be cool too, like to go do a lost sector only on saxophone. You could do a bunch of stuff with it. But
clash.
Problem is, I'm not really good with a mouse in this game anyway, so it's kind of like mouse and keyboard for me. Clash.
This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
Oh, I almost got him. Dude, I can't raid with a regular controller. Seriously, bro? John, you've been raiding with me. You know how that would be. That guy tried to snipe me, like... Sniper. More fun. Teammate doing right there. All right, we got a couple of kills there. Yeah, I should put a shoddy on, right? I could try that. Problem is, I don't have a good shoddy. We got a shoddy now, we'll see. that was close, dude. I got the second guy, too. Freaking Titan Shield. I should have switched. It's too quick for me. I hate that super. I gotta get crouching and sliding. I could do that. I could map.
1 minute left.
I could map crouch. I could map crouch. To that. Oh, no. I need to put reload.
30 seconds remaining.
That's what we do. Oh, bro, now I could slide. Yeah, but for sliding it is. So if I sprint and slide, watch, I can slide and shotgun.
10 seconds.
Oh!
Your enemy has defeated you.
That was a much better round.
Stand tall, Guardian. This battle is lost, but there will be others.
That was much better. How many kills did I have? Yo, I killed 11 Guardians that time. Yes, let's go. Let's go. All right. I got a couple of clips from that. Let's check them out. I thought I clipped it. Didn't go through? The fuck? No, I clipped a bunch during that last one. What's going on here? There we go, okay.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I got that kill. That was cool. I have, let's see what this one is. I'm going to post that one right now. That was a good one. Going right to Twitter. That was fun. Let's get back in. So now they have. Switching to the shotgun was a good idea. Now that I have. Now that I have the slide, I can slide and do shotgun attacks. I gotta be honest, this is pretty fun, man. I'm having a good time. Yo, feel free to clip anything too, John, if you want. I figured it's a fun way to, you know, play. Oh, middle of a match. Oh, God.
Captured Zone A. You have zone advantage.
I got one there, brother. I gotta learn just to get better with the mouse. My sidekick. I heard him. Oh, I got assist. Guy does is just sitting there. Oh, I didn't know he had it. Are you seriously camping there? It's freaking quick play, bro. I have to slow down my sensitivity. Oh.
Zombies Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. 5 minutes remain. A strong start. Fight on.
Ouch. That guy Monkey's uncle really sucks. Playing with some tryhards in here, man. Fuck. I got him with the thing there, but
Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. Zone B lost. They've almost won 3 minutes. Defeat comes for us all.
That wasn't a good one.
Seriously, dude? Thank you. End the game.
Got to hold those zones.
China.
Maybe next time, Guardian.
It is fun, though. That SMG just destroys the, this, the Icolos, is just really doing really good work in this. What if we try? What do we try? Auto? Hand cannon, maybe? What if we put on Dead Man's Tail? Let's just be that guy right now and see. Trial setup right here. Yeah, so like I have to get it where like maybe my sensitivity on my mouse needs to. Why do I mean to do that? Why can't I? Move it down to like a 5, maybe? If I move it to a 5, maybe that'll help me, because I'm kind of like very shifty. I get all crazy. Yeah, let's try Dead Man's and see what happens. I mean, I don't have a good one, but we'll try the Dead Man's Tail. Thanks for being here, John. I appreciate you, man. The feedback and just chilling. It's been a while.
Control.
There you go, John. That's weird. I gotta fix that. That's not the alert it should be, but for you, man. I appreciate you. All right, here
move
we go.
In and take those zones. They are your light. Enemy claimed Zone C. You captured Zone A. Enemy claimed Zone B. Enemy has advanced. Enemy has zone advantage. You captured Zone C. You have advantage. Zone B lost.
I don't know why I do the double. I just have to hit the button. I do a double note there.
Zone
I don't have
B
to. Okay, take it. Seriously, bro.
Captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. Enemy has zone advantage.
Get him. No worries, John. Thanks, man.
loss. They have advantage.
I...
Zone B captured. You have zone all that ammo in one place. Enemy has your zone.
How am I dying in a well? Almost.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Territory. One that you can win. Fight another.
Oh, 9 opponents defeated. With the saxophone. Not bad. Yeah, it doesn't... Not really good with the scouts. Maybe we try... All right, let's try this setup. Let's try Cloud Strike, see if I can get a Cloud Strike with a saxophone. It's going to be rough.
Clash. No fancy drills, just defeat your opponents.
All right, let's do this. Assist. Seriously, bro? The spawns must have flipped. That was cool though, I got a cloud strike. Waiting for me.
Thank you.
I heard him. How did I miss? I knew he was coming. I got a cloud strike in that one. You gotta check that out.
Defeat is not surrender, Guardian.
That was a pretty horrible match. I don't know how many I got. What did I get? 6. We're back to orbit. Let's refresh. All right, we got this one, huh? Let's bring it. Let's check it out. Sucks. All right, no worries. I'll go back in. We go back in again, and we try again. This is not a bad that either. Not a bad. I can't rock that with what I'm playing. So. What do we try here? Do we try a hand cannon? Can we bring over the all-stringer? Try the all-stringer. With snippy shot. Let's try that. We'll see how the hand cannon does.
Control.
Well, DMT. Okay.
Capture and defend, Guardians. You captured Zone A. Enemy claimed Zone C. Enemy claimed Zone B. They have advantage.
Hit him twice.
Uh-huh.
have advantage.
Enemy has zone advantage. Power play. Enemy has your zones. Has advantage. Advantage.
That guy's horrible, and he's actually playing on an actual keyboard.
Power play. Get those zones back.
Damn.
Zone B captured.
It's hard to battle it.
5 minutes. Zone C lost. They have advantage. You have zone advantage.
Thank you.
All right.
Somebody kill him. Took my super away.
Zone A lost. Enemy has stolen has defeated you. You've got to hold those zones. Maybe next time, Guardian.
What a waste of a super there, buddy. Oh, I got 7 on that one. Not bad. Alright, let's see what we got clip-wise. I just had one on that one? Let's see.
He has zone advantage. Power play. Enemy has your zones.
That was a good one. I wasn't even the worst person on my team last time. That's pretty pathetic. Let's switch up the instrument. Guitar. Let's try guitar.
Control.
Try guitar.
Show your enemy this place belongs to you now. Take the zone. Enemy claimed zone C.
I won't work with that, huh? Okay, no guitar.
Enemy claimed zone B. Enemy has zone advantage. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage. Zone A lost. Enemy has advantage.
Like a team power play. Actually playing
get
the game.
Those zones back. Zone A captured.
These guys are primed to get Cloud Strike because they're hanging together.
It's a power play. Get those zones back. Zone C captured. B captured. You have zone advantage.
Did he just blink?
Zone B lost. Enemy has advantage. Zone A lost. Power play. Enemy has your zone. I've seen enough. I'm calling this one. Rise from this loss and fight again.
That was a quick loss.
Zones are your life, Guardian. Keep fighting. You'll get it.
Almost. I was in first place? No way. All right, so I got to work on my hand cannon skills when it comes to that. Oh, I got to reset my rank. Let's go reset my rank.
Shall we begin then?
Better fighters on the front lines, they need to give. Ah, one of our brightest returns. Don't waste it. Hopefully, this is as sturdy as you are. News from the war front.
Need something new? Eververse has it.
All done. quick play.
Control.
Now let's do this.
Show your enemy this place belongs to you now. Take the zones. Enemy claimed Zone A. Zone C captured. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage.
There's one.
Zone C lost.
Right, two.
Zone C captured. You have advantage. Zone A lost. You have advantage.
Stuck on the friggin' thing.
Zone A lost.
Burn them out.
No. Is yours.
Camp it on a box with a...
Zone C lost.
That's just a shitty spawn. That's all that is. What am I gonna do with that?
Zone A lost. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. Shut the enemy down.
I got him. Got him.
Zone B lost. It's a power play. Get those zones back.
This mighty map, can't even spell mouse right, but whatever.
Captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
Got level 11, bro? Play the game, kid.
Zone B locked. Your enemy has a power play.
See, that's fucking bullshit, man. See, that is bullshit. I have a super, and this guy's like fucking doing nothing. That's a bullshit.
Your life, Guardian. Keep fighting.
Whatever.
You'll get it.
Whatever. Still got to use it. I didn't finish last place on my team. And they finished last place. And all of these, and I'm using a saxophone as a controller. All right, I'm getting better. Getting better. I think what I need to do is I need to do a shoddy. What should I do as my next one here? I think I'm going to use that, and then I'll use as my auto, let's try this one, Quicksilver Storm. I'll try that, see what that does. What's this? Team 2. Dismantle. What's this? So yeah, if you're just joining, I have I'm using my saxophone to move my guardian, and we're playing some PvP and having fun. Trying. Problem is, I lose powerful friends if I do that. Not now, though. Let's do this.
Control. Take those zones and hold them to your last breath.
Here we go. I missed it with both shotties. Why did my glitch right there? That's bullshit. There's a glitch right there.
Zone
I was running,
captured.
All of a sudden they're jumping.
Zone advantage is yours.
I got him.
Zone B lost.
I mean,
enemy has advantage.
Enemy has advantage. No. Should have kept running.
Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. You captured Zone B. You have Zone B.
That's a horrible shot with the Pitikus. You missed me three times. And he just sits in the back with his fucking Kikus. So annoying.
Zone B lost. Enemy has zone advantage. Zone A lost. Your enemy has a power
plant. 2-1.
Zone C captured.
Oh. Almost. Oh, that's funny. Oh, man.
Zone C lost. Enemy has zone advantage. Zone B lost. Get those zones back.
Darn it.
Zone A captured. Almost won.
Gotta work on the switching weapons there.
Only 1 minute left.
Darn it, he pushed me away. All right, we got a couple of clips from that one. That's not bad.
The zones are your life, Guardian. Keep fighting. You'll get it.
Again, I did not. Oh, I almost had a positive KD. KDA, I should say. KDA. All right, let's see what we got clip-wise here. These are always fun to look at. Cool, let's check this one out first. And he just sits in the back with his fucking kikus. So annoying. All right, here we go.
Zone B locked. Enemy has zone locked. Zone A lost. Your enemy has power. 2.1. Zone C captured.
Oh. Okay, that's cool. What's this one? Oh. Almost.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
So, not really digging this shoddy. Not digging this shoddy. Let's see. I need an up close one. I think I could try Ghinnora's axe. And see. Little roar of the bear, little Ghinnora's axe. Slugs are rough though. Ah.
Oh no, where did my... Where did this go? What happened in my Twitch? Did I not have Twitch anymore? No. Light it back up.
Clash.
All right.
Clash. So now we're trying, what am I trying here?
Now we're trying. Ooh, I don't know what we're trying. What are we trying?
Defeat your enemies. It's all I ask.
Okay. Oh, you just switched shoddy. Well, gonna work. Get him, get him. Get him. Oh, I missed him with both of my axes. Man, if I could just get quicker.
Uh-huh.
the sprint, the... I think I may want to change that to hold sprint. Can I do that? Is it toggle sprint? I think I want to make this hold sprint. Yeah, I have to change it in the thing.
5 minutes left. Keep it up.
Really bad. I have to make it hold sprint because it won't.
That guy'd be dead already if I wasn't playing. He had him.
seconds.
Contest.
Where is it?
So what? Fight again.
Alright, I need to change. Where is... Alright, I need to change this. Instead of... Sprint was shift, right? All right, let's change this. All right. Toggle sprint, hold sprint. Is shift. Okay. So I need to make maybe that's why. Because the, that's interesting. It was on toggle. I need to be on toggle sprint, not hold sprint. Maybe that was the reason. Close.
shut them down.
I beat toilet.
5 minutes remaining.
Carlos.
3 minutes.
Was out of his suit. Next to me doing?
Oh.
You get the guy sneak up on his boat?
Uh-huh.
again. Persistence is key. The only bad
almost
result
got
is
that
a
one.
Tie. Don't be discouraged.
All right, got some clips in that one. Let's check those out. So, yeah, I'm going to call it quits for today, a couple of hours, just messing around with this, getting better with it. I'll see you guys next time. I appreciate John for being here. Everybody's hanging out. I'll see you next time as we play some video games with my saxophone, I guess. Anyway, I'll catch you guys later. Have a good day.